Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Pico, my shooter in Oblivion Lost. I have the chance to test the theory here. I had a theory that this structure over there works as a shelter. To the main mission, but I do intend to address this mission. Also, heart comes on now because I want to see if this place has any bearing to my health. Shelter. Can't tell if there's any difference between this and completely out in the open. Sure, I have enough kits. Yeah, okay. This poses a problem because I had like 10 kits and and it's still night. So about 10 kits. And before I had like 20 something. So for cozy surviving, I would need at least 10 anyway. So this means I'd better find a good shelter. Well, for now, the one thing to do is to reload, because I saved right before I started taking my nap, and then try and go into the level changer area. See if there might be something sheltery over there, and if that little outer hallway doesn't function as shelter, then the underground beyond the level changer surely does. So there's always that. Of course, if I'm running around on this section, then knowing that is not all that useful, but still, it's an option. Okay, time to reload. So, this is before taking my nap. I'm gonna work my way back. Such ghost-fired rifle. Wow. Change of plans. Oh, there's like a bunch of them. What do the monolith do during blowouts? Just tuck themselves in or something? Thing. Whoops, wrong button. So I clicked N instead of M. Right. Okay, so ignore shooting, head for a level change right away. Got it. Repeat! And the first one this side. So yeah, what I'm thinking is I wonder about the mother developer thinking here, like have they intended it so that you're protecting yourself only with artifacts, or are there any actual shelter areas in this section? Might be either way. Happening. Oh, how does the moon behave? Let's check. Shh. I don't have time for you right now. Ah, did the blowout just go away? Oh no. I presume we are sheltered here. What's that? door? Ha ha. Hello. So yes, this sheltering strategy, it is not a perfect solution, but it is a solution. I'll take it for now. Until I come up with something better. Is it over yet? Oh, when I'm underground, I might not get the darkening effect. Okay, I think it's safe to head out. So, cut the recording. I think it's over. Okay, night vision goes on, flashlight goes off, sausage goes in, heart goes off, and quick save. Okay, the moon certainly looks different than it did before. They attract mutants. Or spread them up or whatever. I'm gonna ignore those philosophers right now. Because I want to go to those stairs now. This is also the point where I have to start gathering the ammo and all that. Viewer proximity. also I have to start remembering path getting around, because how did I get to those stairs before? So this is locked. Okay. Never mind. Oh. Hello? I am not even here. Would be better with flashlight from the viewer's point of view, but I just don't want to attract the chimera. Okay, so I might need grenade jump here. Maybe not. Can't remember how it worked. The old days. Now that the chimera isn't here, flashlight away. Me, I'm about on my business. You have your business by killing people, eating them. Presumably. Allegedly. Yeah, I might need. Easy. Okay, I'm gonna attempt a grenade jump. It comes on. Yes, I'm going to experiment a little bit on here, around here. I think it should be. Possibly if you jump at the right angle, I mean a good angle, then you don't need the grenade. But I have forgotten a lot and I have lost my touch and it is like a virgin, so experimenting. Okay, wait, what? Oh, I spawned on top of this apparently. Well, that's kind of cool. The zone coming to my aid. Also, these teleporters went off and some monolith popped up on my contacts. Night vision. Quick save. Oh shit, okay, reload. See, some shit is going down in there. Some sneaky shit. Not the sneakiest as my shit, of course, but... Zombie? Chimera? Business as usual? Kitty! And Chimera is like, oh, go away. Okay, quick save again. Oops, okay. Yes, load, please. There they go again. Okay, so I have to hop kind of carefully. But this path is possible all the way to the top. What's happening? Oh, just weather. No! It's gonna take some time. And reloading. Oh, okay, I think I know what the matter with the teleporter is. When I'm reloading, then they come online and activate. So every time I fuck up and reload, I activate the teleporters. Magic! Also quick save. Also flashlight, because I can. Oh, or not. Shooting from where exactly? Shit. Make out where they are. Two chimeras, okay. It's the same one all over again. A separate save here. Easy. These stairs are not even very difficult. I'm using the flashlight just to show off, basically. No. Let's do a nice little bunny hop and one more like murder squirrel thing. But you get my drift. No, we need to go up. And yes, I am a very juicy target.
Shit!
Okay, this means a reload. Okay, where is the money? Fix on the ground somewhere. Shouldn't worry about being shot at when I'm trying to climb. But those were not the one who keep shooting at me here. Some blip. No, you're dead. Oh, damn it! Fuck. Okay, I'm gonna check where he is. Oh, it could have respawned there. No, okay, reload. I can't resist a little bit of extra recording every time those teleporters kick in. Oh my goodness, almost intact stair sequence. Okay. Figures. No, easy now, people. Let's do this, we have done this before. This is not a new uh-oh. Oh, it's the Chimeras playing with lasers and particle physics and whatever. Come on! I am getting restless now. This should not take that long, especially after that. See? After that one completely broken sequence. Save. Ah, shit. I'm back before the semi-broken one, aren't I? Yeah. Damn it. Of course, night time for extra drama. Come on. Stepping through there. little help, S.T.A.L.K.E.R. You're making me do all the work. No medkit for you. Not on the railing, on the steps. Gently. Keeping things balanced, you know? So don't get stuck in there. Come on. Oh, I'm gonna reload. Depending on the situation, I am sometimes willing to review the same shit. Same fucking flights of stairs over and over, but there's a limit. See? Like this. Now repeat over here. See? It wasn't so hard to quick save. I think we're up. This is the upstairs. On the upper platform. I have no intention of dying, you prick. And I am no man! That one could be seen coming a mile away. Okay, now where to next? Can't remember how much of the roof was fall through. Well, some of it was. Anyway, manual save here. Okay, sorry, flashlight for drama, because I can, but in this case I'm sticking onto this side and just explore the roof like in the previous episode, I mean previous level. And unlike that level, in here we can actually go across the roof, but I need to wait until it gets lighter at some time, some things. Also, what I really want to do right now is to check for those bodies before they So instead of going to the roof, which I would very much like to do, whoops, that was an RPG. Okay then, the funnest way to deal with the RPG guy is to sneak up on him and stab him. Okay then, I will go up there instead. Although I am now a target. enjoy. One of them is, I think, at this junction. Okay, I'm gonna... Is it coming? No, it's fine. Okay, night vision goes on too. No, I think that's a window or something. Nope. Nidum. They're underneath me on the platform. Of course, the thing is right now that I can't really do much because I can't see shit. Whoa, what's that? Is that the moon or some sort of anomaly? Moon because of... Oh, it's the sun! The sun is coming up. Okay. Let's wait a little bit. Of course, when I see that RPG feller, then I'm gonna still shoot him. And one position is in there. Oh. I think that's him. Maybe. Doesn't move, so I'm guessing it's not. Shit, I just can't tell. Come on, son, hurry! I think it's the sun. So if that is the horizon, and some of the tiles don't have the no sun property. Then it would kind of shine through there. Besides, this is the zone, the reality is broken here. I am thinking dark. I am also a little teacup, but that is beside the point. And there will be monolith here. Another one? Where's the other one? Quick save for me. I'm gonna use up my grenade. Come out! Is it looting now? Damn it, this is my loot. Don't! Okay. Let's find that sweet loot. this corner here was another one of those checking for Twilight Zone entry points. The trick was to get past the teleporter. Got the walking on the railing and then trying to jump, and also this corner here, but I think there was a invisible wall here, if I'm not mistaken. It is dawning, yes. I don't want to fall down from there, actually, come to think of it. Instead... Ow! That was not my plan. Also, I am not going to walk into the sarcophagus right now because... Oh, yoink. What is that? Wow. Okay. Comes handy. Right. Now that the lighting has improved, I can actually see what I might be shooting. Wait, does this have... Oh, okay, I think you have to have exoskeleton to equip this. So... Where's Mr. RPG? There's somebody with a flashlight there. No more. Save. Because I'm worse like that. The sun! We need the sun, damn it. Okay, no contacts. No, you on the catwalk. Where are you? Get down there again. It's gonna... Oh! Wow. Here, out for too long, then... Okay. I'm gonna have my suit work for me a little bit. And I'm going to attempt... Yeah, that. Oh, okay. That wasn't Mr. RPG, but he had this other big toy. So yeah, because there's detection built into my suit. I'm just gonna exploit it. Okay, there's a contact over there. Some of them walk on the ground. Was that a leaf or an RPG? Aha! Oh hey, that's the RPG guy, okay. Oh, he's over there. Oh no, that was just the effect thingy. Bloodsucker. Okay, I should get to looting them pretty fast because I don't know how long they will stay here. So yes, I think the final squad member is on this roof. There is this platform. It could be on the ground, of course, but I suspect he's hiding somewhere here. Bingo. Okay, I just missed the jump. No invisible wall here or anything. Because that wasn't the case in... Did I just get stuck? Phew. That was a... Oh, okay. It's a dysfunctional ladder. Right. Does this mean I have to climb that stairs all over again? I would say. So much prefer not to, well, at least not right away. Okay, there's an invisible wall here. In clear sky, NPP, this whole arena or platform or whatever you choose to call it is completely full of invisible walls. Like, I believe that the pipe that I managed to jump on just then, even that is blocked off. Right, I was interrupted and decided to make myself a bit of tea. And I realized I don't remember when was the last time, when did I actually start the episode. So I think I've been going on quite a bit, so this would be a good place to end and start afresh. So, oh, there's a whole ladder and everything. So, thank you for watching. Bye bye for now, and see you soon.